This video is brought to you by CoolStream.
Hey guys, Josh with Bane Tech, and I want to do a little demonstration video for you today. It's the CoolStream Duo Bluetooth receiver. This is actually really cool, and this is how I use it. I had the first edition, which you could connect one device to it, but now you can connect two devices, so it's really cool. So you get an auxiliary cord to go with it, which is pretty cool because there's a few different ways that you can connect a device to this. All right, so here's the Duo itself, and then we got some instructions, some more information about it. But here is the Duo, and I've done a review on this before, but the update to this is basically you can connect multiple devices now, which is just really cool to me. For the way that I use this, and I'll show you just a second, is that I like to use it in my car because my system does not have a Bluetooth receiver for music playing or any kind of media. So that's where this comes into play. And the way I use it, I connect my auxiliary cord connected into my console, which is right here. I just connect it into there. Then I have a car charger for the 30-pin connector here, and it just stays charged. But actually, this has a 5-hour long battery that you can have using this without actually having it connected. So really cool right there too. Here is the power button, and that's about it. There we go. So it's all connected and it's going to be charging while I use it. I'm going to turn this on, and what you can kind of notice, I don't know if you can see from here, but you see the red and blue flashing, which indicates that it's trying to connect to some devices. So let's go ahead and connect two devices. I'm going to connect my Android phone and then my iPad mini. On your iOS device, just go to your settings, the easiest way to get there, and you should see CoolStream Duo shows up automatically, and it pairs automatically. There's no pin codes to actually enter, so that's really nice. See how long it takes to connect to it. There we go, it's connected. So we got the iPad working. Let's go ahead and get my Android device working as well. And again, on your Android device, you know, it's going to vary, of course, with different devices where your settings are at. And sometimes, depending on the device, let's go ahead and turn it off, and then turn it back on, search for devices. All right, so I'm having a little bit of trouble getting this connected, so I'm going to disconnect from the iPad, turn that off for just a second. All right, there's the Duo that shows up there. Let's go ahead and pair it. All right, so we're connected there, so let's see if it turns on with the iPad as well. All right, so it says connected. So there's a little bit of troubleshooting just in case something happens. You know, turn one off, turn the other ones on. All right, so I'm going to turn my car stereo on. It's on my auxiliary connection that's into my console that I've connected now. All right, so I'm going to go to a YouTube channel that has royalty-free music. And this is the HTC Droid Incredible 4G LTE. It's got Beats Audio, so it should sound pretty good. Turn the volume up. So that actually sounds pretty good. I can go ahead and do the same thing on my iPad. All right, so there you go. I have two devices connected to the same Bluetooth receiver, which is just really cool. The practical use I see for this receiver is that you got, usually, you know, when you're traveling with somebody else, there's at least two devices in the car. So now you don't have to switch around stuff. You don't have to disconnect. You don't have to try to get it all, you know, paired up with another device if you want to use a receiver like this. And you can just turn the music on, turn the auxiliary connection on, and that's it. That's all you got to do. So it's really cool. I really like this device. It's a go-to device that I have in my car at all times. And so just to show you again, I got this Bluetooth receiver connected to my Android device and my iPad at the same time, and I'm able to use both of them at the same time. Well, there you have it. It's the CoolStream Duo. You can connect multiple devices. Thanks for watching this video. If you found that was helpful to you, please give a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so you can see more videos like this. Yeah.